Abdullah's family was torn apart in Syria. They're safer now, but they had to leave everything behind. Ramadan is especially tough for refugees who've lost everything. You can give a family back some of the things they've lost, starting with food, so they can focus on their worship this Ramadan. Help a family like Abdullah's. Donate today. Visit irusa.org. Islamic Relief USA, working together for a better world.